Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Yasiolus. I'm here to present you my latest project for CanvasCropBrands, and this is a JunkJournal diet I did. It's, you know, it's a type of journal. So let me start by explaining what I did. I used the Wanderlust 12x12 pages from the individual sheets. So I use the 12x12 Wanderlust papers. It's this thing from Seven Gypsies. And also what I use is I took this mix and match pad from Canvas Home Basics, and this has a beautiful papers, but it also has various designs of papers and canvases and burlaps and stuff. So I took the canvas from this kit and the burlap from this kit and put it here. The other thing I use are the glimmer mists in various colors that are more, you know, copper and, you know, some teal and green, and they are like that. And with those, I distress my pages and make them look more vintage and old, and you will see. So here's the canvas I use from Canvas Crop, from the mix and match pad. And here's the burlap that I use, and I frayed it. I have put various elements here. I have cut a piece of canvas also and stamp on it with stitching. We can see laces and metal embellishments. And here I cut this thing and stitch it. It's actually an ephemera from the Wanderlust papers. So I cut one page is actually all ephemera, so I cut them and put them as tags in the book. I have put various elements of metal and stuff and laces, and it's two layers of canvas, and I use a piece of fabric and make it as a closure. So let me open it to you. So this is stamp on canvas. These are various fabrics of various types of fabrics, laces, the burlap, and buttons and metals, and this is actually a poem from a Greek Nobel winner poet. Sorry. So it's all about love, and because this writes, "I wish I had done everything on earth with you." That's why I put here the word wish and the word love. It's, you know. So this has a simple closure. It opens up like that. It's nothing much. The closure is actually from a piece of curtain that I have. And inside here, it has stitching. It also has a metal brand there, so you can hang something if you wish. In here, we can see that I created two pockets. And here, it's a place that you can put your pens if you wish. Here there are pens place if you wish. I use the Tatter Angels to place some color in this applique here. I will have a tutorial that will follow, so do a separate video, so this video won't be too long. So this is the Wanderlust paper. They are amazing paper with great quality. Oh, I forgot to show you this. These are the piece of the pages that I told you that I cut, and they are stunning, and they have keys and keyholes from one side, and from the other side they have codes and doors, and they are amazing, amazing, amazing. You will love it. Doorknob and a key, and don't judge without knowing the reasons. And beautiful doors. So you can cut them and use them as your ephemeras and as your tags. I just cut them and distress the edges. I have done nothing much. They come beautiful like that. So I put those in the pockets here. This is one signature, and it's a semi-soft cover because between the two canvases I put a piece of paper. In this beautiful page, it's like a collage of fabric, so I did a zigzag stitching. It looks like it's done like that. I have put some Greek pages. All the pages, the blank pages, are sprayed with the glimmer mists. Here I did some stamping, and also the patients, I told you, they are all distressed with glimmer mist. So you have various places for with paper for writing, and this is actually a 12 by 12 piece of paper. The papers are 12 by 12 and they are just folded in half and just a bit trim on the edges, so it won't be bigger, the pages won't be bigger than the canvas, because the canvas was 12 by 12. So we have beautiful cameras. Again, the sprays with the inks, and this is an envelope, so I put a tag inside it. Various size of pages, and I told you, this is a stencil and glimmer mist. So various pages for you to write. Love this paper line. I didn't want to cut them, that's why I did so that big journal. This is a not a thick journal, doesn't have crazy amount of pages, but it's really, the pages are stunning, so I didn't cut it. So for two reasons I did this too big. So I want this page complete, because as you can see, this page is stunning. I mean, the papers speak for themselves. And I will show you the next page. That was the reason that I wanted to keep it together, so that's why I didn't cut it. I also put various sizes of papers with many stencils and stamping and sprays from the glimmer mist. Even the stamping has to do also with glimmer mist. The pages are magnificent. It's a traveler's theme. So this is the center of this signature. Love this color of the glimmer mist. I really, really love it. The doors. Believe it or not, I have crazy amount of photos with doors. I have an issue with, old looking doors. And this is the other page that I didn't want to cut. Don't you love this dancer? I really, really love her. I really love her. That's why I didn't cut her. And the pages are very sturdy. They are good quality, good thick cardstock, and they are amazing. So that's why I didn't want to cut her. It's a magnificent page. More stamping, various sizes of pages, many stitching. The other side of a beautiful building. I don't know if it's a church or a public building. And this reminds me of Greece, because I'm here from Greece. And I don't know if the camera captures it, but we have a glimmer and a shine on the pages. So beautiful vintage cameras and doors. Stencil with mandala, stamping. Again, the collage page, and we have also a pocket in the back, and I place three tags also with beautiful keys and the doorknobs, and they have beautiful writing on it. When nothing is sure, anything is possible. They have beautiful, beautiful writing on them. So that was my junk journal for CanvasCrops brands. I hope you like it. Tell me what you think. Don't forget to give thumbs up and share and like. I really, really, really love it. And stay tuned so you can see more videos from amazing crafters that work with those amazing products. Bye bye. Thank you for watching.